I think anytime you enter a burning building, if you don't have that scare factor, there's something wrong with you. You know that this right here forever, yes, forever.
Now allow me to reintroduce myself. They call me J-O, N to the easy E-N. Know that we undefeated, y'all are beneath them speechless, trying to air a grievance. But his lines are overhead, better check the air for clearance. Call the tower, this is our clear to heat the air apparent.
First two semesters, the junior year basically, will be a lot of classroom, a lot of hands-on skills. We're going to teach you everything you need to know. You can come back the third semester, which will be your first year of your senior year. We'll kind of polish up on the bookwork, work on some more skills. That's when we're going to try to do all the live fires, auto extrication, rappelling, and then that's when you'll take your state exam to become certified as a firefighter.
I chose a career in public service because I like to help people, and I feel like it suits me the best. And once I chose this path, the learning, the training, everything just, it's a great feeling. Being a firefighter has allowed me more time to spend with my family. We work 48 hours on and 96 hours off. So with that, I'm also in a paramedic program. So I do school on some of my days off, but a majority of the time, I get to spend it with my family.
Starting pay for a recruit is approximately $44,000 a year. Once you promote to firefighter, which is meaning you are fully certified and on shift, I believe the starting pay is around $54,000 a year, plus incentives. So if you have your paramedic, there's additional pay for that. And then of course, as you promote through the ranks, you get raises at each rank. And so I would say low end with Midland, about 44,000, high end, say 130,000.
You're not gonna know it all day one. We don't expect you to know it. That's what we're here for as instructors. We're gonna teach you. It's gonna be a slow process. We're not gonna just throw you out into a live fire. We're gonna start with the very basics. That's why it's a recruit school. We don't expect you to know the advanced techniques to certain things. We're gonna start at ground level and we're gonna work our way up. We're all on the same page. Even as a guy that's been in the service going on 20 years, there's still things that intimidate me about the job. So we continually train so they're not as intimidating. Yeah. Come on, here we go. You know that this right here forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, this right here forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, this right here forever.